Ever thought about how you can lift a finger, blink an eye, or even just take a breath? It's all thanks to your muscles. A fascinating network of over 600 muscles is continuously at work within your body, powering every movement you make, whether voluntary or involuntary. This marvel we call the human musculature system is responsible for all our physical actions. It's what allows us to carry out voluntary movements like walking, talking, or lifting. And it's also what keeps our heart beating and our lungs breathing without us even having to think about it. There are three main types of muscles in the human body: skeletal, cardiac, and smooth. Each type plays a unique role in keeping us alive and active. The skeletal muscles help us move, the cardiac muscle keeps our heart pumping, and the smooth muscles control involuntary actions within our organs. So, next time you take a step or lift a spoon, remember, you've got over 600 muscles working together to make it happen. Imagine you are a puppeteer and your body is the puppet. The strings, those would be your skeletal muscles. Picture this: every time you move, it's like a beautiful, harmonious dance between your muscles and bones. These skeletal muscles, over 600 in total, are the powerhouses that allow us to move and interact with our environment. They are like the loyal soldiers, attached to the bones by tendons, working tirelessly day in and day out. And the most fascinating part, they work in pairs. When one muscle contracts, the other relaxes, creating a push and pull effect to move the joints. This is the magic that lets you walk, run, jump, and even perform the smallest tasks like typing or blinking. What's more, these muscles are under your conscious control. You decide when to move, how to move, and where to move. It's a power you wield, often without even realizing it. So you are the master puppeteer of your own body, controlling the movement of your skeletal muscles. You can't control your heartbeat or the food moving through your digestive system, can you? That's because it's the job of your cardiac and smooth muscles. The cardiac muscle, a workhorse nestled in your chest, tirelessly propels life-giving blood throughout your body. With every thump, it sends a surge of oxygen and nutrients to all corners of your body, and it does this around 100,000 times a day. Then we have the smooth muscles, the silent puppeteers controlling the movement of food in your digestive system, the dilation and constriction of your pupils, and even the goosebumps on your skin. It's like they're conducting a symphony that we're not even aware of. These two types of muscles, cardiac and smooth, are constantly at work, day in and day out, without a moment's rest. From your heart's steady beat to the churning of your stomach, your cardiac and smooth muscles are the unsung heroes of your body.